Hey everybody, welcome back to Going Ballistic. Justin and I got an interesting video for you guys today. What we're going to be shooting today is called Pykrete. Now Pykrete is, they call it a wood alloy. It was invented in World War II. They're actually, the British were thinking of building a ship out of this stuff. You know, back in World War II, it was like, hey, whatever works, let's go with it. But what Pykrete is, It's like 86% water and 14% of like a wood chip, sawdust, or something like that. It was invented by Jeffrey Pyke. And that's why they came up with Pykrete. And so we have a bunch of different stuff we're going to try today. This one here is like black mulch. We're going to show you the difference, like just a block of ice and how it shatters, and see how this black mulch holds together, if any better. We also have some Spanish moss here, so we're gonna try that. We got a couple bags of that. And then Mythbusters did a special on Pykrete, and they showed where they lifted just the ice about this far, dropped it shattered, did the Pykrete, it only broke into two. Then they actually made it stronger by just using paper. So we froze a couple phone books here we're gonna try. And the rounds we're gonna use today are just regular ball, 9mm and 308. And I know those are kind of far apart, but hey, that's what we wanna go with. It's our channel. First, we're gonna shoot this block of ice and just show you how bad it shatters with just a 9mm round. Then we'll move on to the black moss. And it's a little dark inside here. We're inside Justin's shop and it's really windy outside, so we got a makeshift studio in here. So our high speed's gonna be a little darker than normal, but I think you guys will still enjoy it. So the way we came about this is with our friends from Zebra. It's a Russian channel that retranslates our videos for us. And they gave us a list of things that the fans wanted to see over there. So give a thumbs up to whoever came up with the Pykrete idea. I think this is gonna be a fun video, so we're gonna get this rolling for you guys. Hang tight, here we go.
Hope you guys like our redneck lighting setup we have for our target here. And kind of limited on space too, so that's why I'm this close, and that's why I have a riot shield to protect me from ice coming back at me. Using the CZ Scorpion 9mm. All right, here we go.
I'm gonna get a nice tan here in this light setup. So anyways, Justin hit a little bit low, but you can see it just shatters it. Mic fell off. All right, so we're gonna try the Spanish moss and see if that thing will hold together with the 9mm. So here we go.
All right, now time for the Spanish moss. This riot shield will just be quiet for a second. Jeez. It's Chris's idea for the riot shield. Holy crap, it did not shatter like I thought it would.
That was pretty impressive. As you can see, the chunk of ice stayed together. Justin hit dead center, but it did go all the way through with just a 9mm. You can see it hit our Kevlar lead trap here. All right, so the Spanish moss is no moss. Thank you, we'll be here all day.
Ooh, it looks cool. A little bit of backside.
But it sure held together, man. Mm-hmm. It's amazing. All right, so now we're gonna try some of the black mulch, see if that's stronger than the Spanish moss. So here we go.
9mm on black moss, Pykrete.
Let's see.
piece hit me right in the chest. Amazing. Didn't hold up as much.
Okay, so the Spanish moss held up way better than the black mulch here. I don't know if we got the mixture right. I doubt it. So that just blew apart. So we're going to try next. We're going to try the thin phone book and see how that holds up against the 9mm. So here we go.
Now it's time for the 9mm versus the thin phone book. I'm really hoping it'll actually stop it, but we'll see. Dang, it looks like I barely even phased it.
All right, so the Pykrete holds up really well for shattering, but it isn't worth the crap for body armor. So that was a 9mm. It looked like it barely even moved the book. So there's the entrance right there. And here's the exit. So the cool thing about Pykrete is once it starts to melt, it actually makes an insulation around itself and the center actually takes longer to thaw out. So again, not good body armor. So what we're gonna do this time, we're gonna see if we could stop the 9mm round. So we're gonna set the thicker foam book up behind this one, see if we can stop that 9mm with our foam book Pykrete. Here we go.
All right, let's see if these phone books will actually be able to stop a 9mm. Let's be optimistic about it.
Hit here, exit, entrance, and exit of the other phone book. So, yeah, this stuff is not as strong for a bullet as I was hoping that it would be. So that's about how thick that 9mm went through, which is pretty impressive. So I want to see if we can at least stop a 9mm. So what I'm going to do is we have some more Spanish moss and we're going to put that in front of the two phone books since it held up better than the black mulch and see what happens. So here we go.
All right, maybe now we can actually stop the 9mm, but we'll see.
This is getting more and more disappointing. All right, just in an ear last time on this one. So he hit up higher again, went through this, came out the backside. Went through the foam book. This was an attempt we missed earlier and it went up, so we're not counting that one. Went through this foam book, out the foam book, into the foam book, out of the foam book. And then, well, we have proven this. It curves a bullet, because then it went down and went through that. Or did it? Aha, look at this, Justin.
Oh, no way. It worked.
You only needed it spaced 8 inches behind it. There we go.
We'll drop it through the grate.
Yeah, no kidding. There you go, uh-huh. Look at
pristine.
We could still use this one again. That's in good shape.
Impressive.
Okay.
Who's gonna get that bullet?
I don't know. I think
someone
we should...
Someone on Patreon?
Yeah, I think we should give one of our patrons this. We'd like to thank our patrons. We got like 8 patrons right now, and that's a huge help, guys. So don't forget to sign up for our Patreon page and help us out. So, all right, we got to set something up because we're going to shoot this with 308. That's all there is to it. I don't know what we're going to do. Hang tight. We're going to come back with something. Yeah, whatever. Yeah. There, holy water. I was hoping that the 9mm wasn't going to go through everything it did. And I had made these things, some more black mulch out of some pie pans. So we got two of these. They're about not quite 3 inches thick. And then we got another black mulch that was in a Ziploc bag. So this one is undamaged. Then we got the two phone books. Then we got two pieces of tank Kevlar and a brick wall. And then, well, it's on to the neighbor's house from here. So let's try this. We're going to try this with the 308. Because that's just what we do on this channel. So here we go.
So, all right, on this one, we're going to be using the Desertec, the MDRX with just a full metal jacket. And let's see how big of a mess we can make and not break out all my lights. And this time I might actually cover my face a little bit. Oh no. Ouch, it's a little loud indoors with a 308 with a muzzle brake on it.
What?
Huh?
All right, Pykrete bullets, no good, man. So, first Pykrete. Again, it holds together good, but it doesn't stop a bullet worth a darn. Exit, entrance, exit. Blew our other piece completely apart. Went through the phone book. Came out somewhere. I think it hit down here. Kept traveling through the other phone book. Where'd it go? Somewhere down in here. It went through the Kevlar.
My NASA armor.
Or am I wrong? Is it stopped in this mess somewhere? Okay, it didn't go through the Kevlar.
Oh, so it did stop it.
I thought it went all the way through and through your wall. I was like, okay, this is just... this is nothing here. It did shatter that. It must be...
there's a slight bulge there.
Yeah, so it's got to be stuck in there somewhere. Well, none of the other rounds went all the way through this piece and into that one. So all the 9mm rounds are stuck in here. The 308's stuck in here somewhere. I thought it went through the wall too. I was like, okay, man, we got to go check on your neighbors. So there you go, folks. Pykrete is not good for any kind of body armor. This is probably why they abandoned it in World War II. They're like, it doesn't stop anything. It holds together. It melts slow, but it sucks for body armor. Let's see. Phone book. Still pretty good. Hey, there we go. It's two for one sale. Well, folks, thank you guys for watching this. How can I say it? This video didn't turn out anything like we were hoping, but there you go. Pykrete versus 9mm 308. No bueno. But thank you guys for watching, and we'll be back.